guys. We're just at a little horse ranch here.
How many bills do you need?
I was hoping to get about 30 of them.
Okay. Hoping to get about 30 if you can.
Yeah.
Might have to take it in two loads.
Yeah, well, you just go to the north end of the barn. I'll go put some bills for the horse to see.
Oh, okay. He's done loving on these horses.
Yeah.
That's hay.
Hey?
That would be hay there.
Just got a bunch of straw bales there for the chickens. Getting warm in the winter. This is Mr. Ferguson's house. He's 85 years old. He's still going with all his horses. See all the horses down there, and see some of the ones that are in the shed there that I posted. Go ahead.
Black
Silver
23 that's in the barn.
Oh yeah. The guys
are
gonna go pick up a bale.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they do it all.
Yeah.
And see that thing sitting there? That's the scraper. That's what I cleaned the barn with.
Oh yeah.
In the winter, it's got a cab on it. Whoa, whoa. Step, step, step. Whoa, whoa. Throw this in the barn.
Okay, got that in there.
Oh.
Yeah, got her. Alright.
Yep.
So you're putting that over back in the corner there for the other horses that are out in the field?
Yep.
Those is hay bales?
Yep.
So you got names for these two?
Okay.
You have names for these two?
This is Ben and that's Jill.
Ben and Jill?
And the old black fella's dam.
Oh yeah.
I've done a lot of work with the old black horse in this guy. Cut lots of hay and shit, great hay. I've used them a lot. Whoop, now Jeep. Whoop, Jeep. Jeep. Whoop. Ha ha. Whoop. Whoop. Ha. Ha. Ha! 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 Back! 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 Whoop! Jeep! 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 Back! Back around! Back around! Back! Whoa!
Hey guys, that's how you do it. This is Mr. Ferguson, what's your first name?
Wes.
Wes Ferguson. You can fire me all your life. CN or?
Eh?
Are you CP or CN?
CP, yeah. Tired of the CP. When I got off that, I went dairy farming. I had dairy cows for 2 years and I got in the PMU business. I was in it for six years, I think.
Wow. How many acres do you have?
Oh, I just have a quarter, but I used to rent lots of pasture up in Alonzo area.
Oh yeah, I know Alonzo, yeah.
Yeah. Whoopsie.
That's on Highway 50.
Hey?
Alonzo?
Yeah, up there, yeah. Yeah. Pretty professional on the side.
Oh yeah.
I used to rent it from every year. 1,500 acres. Doesn't like to wait.
Yeah? So you're not.
Well, it was hard to pick up. There's not many straight tunnels, but.
Oh, half of them drug behind it.
Eh?
Half of them were dragging behind it. All pulled behind it.
Oh, yeah.
Video it. Got my shoes all. Got my shoes all muddy.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
videotape it from out here. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, it's all right.
Ha! Huh. top. Whoop. Back now. Back. Back. Whoop. Back. Pop. Back now. Back. Whoop. 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 Back. Back.
Barn or the house?
Hey,
you be in the barn or in the house?
I know. If I don't catch you today, I'll see you. I'm not worried.
Okay.
I like you to be here.
All right.
Yeah, I don't know. Wherever I'll be here, I'll be here. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, you bet.
Yeah. Get along here, little loggy. Here we are getting another load of straw. Give me a hand. This is hay here, which we don't need. Get that out there. And then I'm gonna help him now. So we're taking all this. So that was one big thing.
Oh,
You still have the harnesses lightened up there, Wes?
Eh?
You still have the harnesses all lightened up on them?
Yeah, as good as I can. Yeah. I can't get along with those britches. Too much backing up. Yeah. See, if I'm mowing hay or something, I can just use this part, take this part off. But this back in the scraper, this is what backs up for them, eh?
Yeah.
They just seem to have to have that. So I just take them, struggle away with it, and put it on. One time I can put it all in one hand.
Yeah.
Had that pancreatic cancer, that sure took my strength, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess I'm a lucky man to live it through. That's what they say. All Judy King's girls can do this as good as me.
Yeah.